When working in Premiere, you may want to give your still images a little more life by using the Ken Burns effect. So first drag your still image into your timeline, then take and zoom out so that you can see the entire image. Next, double click on your image and then move and scale your image so that you can get it to where you first want your animation to start. So then make sure that your playhead is at the very beginning of your image clip. Then open up your effects controls window and then open up the motion tab and turn on keyframes by clicking the stopwatch for things like position and scale that you wish to animate. Next, take your playhead and move it to the very end of your image clip. And now take over in your viewing window and move and scale the image for the ending position of your animation. So now if we take and view this final animation, you'll be able to see we have a nice subtle movement over the duration of the still image. So this has been a 60-second tutorial by River City Graphics. Be sure to subscribe, rate, and comment for more.